Yadier Molina there, George. And, you know, the Cardinals always travel well with fans. Their team has been around for more than a century. And Yadier, who's a great player in his own right and has immense respect for Helton, as does every player, he kind of just stood up and wanted to stand back and not interfere with the moment.
And allowed Todd to get what he is due. And then when he did, Todd kind of gave him a head nod like, let's go.